These are my confessions. Just when I thought I said all I can say, my chick on the side says she got one on the way. These are my confessions. Man, I'm thrown and I don't know what to do. I guess I gotta keep on. What's up, y'all? We Black.
Now production, take two.
What's up, y'all? For another video for Vlogmas Day 4. Today we doing a confessions video and video credit to us outside. And you can't get mad either. You just gotta take it.
Dang. You can't be mad. You want to make me mad.
Alright, so like,
Keith, bro. Your ass is high key annoying as fuck. I just wanna let you know. I can't stand you sometimes. You get on my nerves. On baby.
You can't respond either. You just gotta take it.
We just gotta take it like that.
You just gotta take it.
Okay, who's next?
I go next. Vince. Mm-hmm. Sometimes your breath is so strong.
Okay.
It's sometimes it's strong.
Strong?
Yep. Who's next, y'all?
Adam.
Ooh.
I really don't like how you be just on your introvert shit. I ain't gonna cap. Your ass be gone for days and years and months.
You know what, Adam? My confession. No, I'm gonna need you to pick up your Shinobi Striker skills up, buddy. I'm gonna need you to do better. I need more out of you. No, I expect more out of you. I need you to be great. I need that. All right? Thank you. Appreciate that.
Jared, Keith, I don't like when we play GTA, you make me drive all the time. I don't like how you make me drive all the time.
Fair enough. I don't like that.
You can't talk back.
Didi. You are annoying sometimes. I'm not even going to cap, bro. Sometimes I be trying to watch TV, and you will like, you will talk so much that I'll pause the TV. And then you will leave, and then I'll play the TV again. And then you will come back, and then I'll pause the TV. And then you will leave, and then I'll play the TV again. And you will come back, and then I have to pause it. And then, like, we'll get mad at each other because you be talking so much. I ain't gonna cap. Like, when we be grub up into, you be talking. Like,
holy
shit.
I think your ass is mustiest, ugliest. Libra out here, bro. Like, legitimately, like, I can't stand this man more than one of my coworkers, bro. Like, I used to have, like, he a Libra too. Like, I definitely didn't like him. But at least I didn't like him. I can not talk to him. This guy, I gotta talk to. I don't know. I gotta talk to him. I gotta work with him. You hear what he said about me? You will. I don't know which order this is going. That hurt. I'm not hurt.
No, I didn't. I didn't like how you set me up. You did that one day with your little stranger friend that lit me up when I was outside my shit. I walked out. I was like, damn, all right, D, that nigga shot me. I was like, damn, we supposed to rob this nigga together. But y'all ended up doing me both, bro. What happened? Why? I was hurt, man.
Keep on like how you don't put in on gas. That'd be pissing me off.
My bad.
I'm gonna need that.
I don't like how you'll be out here not trying to let me be great out here. don't laugh. You can't laugh. This is not a funny matter. It is, but hey. Like, dang, yo. Like, I was like, yo, let me have some more responsibility on the Insta page and all this. Nah, I ain't hear shit. I'm like this guy, you know what I'm saying? I ain't never hear shit. Closed mouths gonna get fed. But I'll be like, you know what? Y'all will be doing what the hell y'all wanna do. So I don't care. I care, but I don't care. It hurt, but it don't hurt. It's not gonna hurt, cause I ain't gonna let it hurt me. This one's hurt you. I'm out here trying to make sure that we gonna be great out here. We gotta be great together. Out of part. Alright.
Keith. I don't know. Sometimes I just need you to think more for yourself. That's it. Just come up with your own ideas, your own, just be original. Cause we were thinking about dropping your ass. There you go, cap. At first it was hard, it was soft, but then I was like, nah, for real.
No offense, I don't care when I be trying to smoke with you sometimes, bro. You gotta be pulling up like my weed ain't good enough, bro. Like, damn. What's up with that?
Vince, I hate how you think you the Beyonce of the group. I, like...
Keith, I'm gonna be real with you. You suck at Ghost of Tsushima. Like, you real, you doo-doo water. Like, the way you say I just bring it on Ninja Striker, bro. I be getting S's and stuff, bro. I be out here. So, I don't know what that grievance is about. Cause I got game. I don't know about you, but I got game. That's a Tsushima, bro. I don't know how many times I had to come out the woodwork to come help you, bro. On baby. I was like, this man down? What you mean he down? He got hit by an arrow? How you get hit by an arrow? Tuck and roll. Tuck and... Tuck and roll.
Didi, I love you, you know, but you're not my mama, so stop telling me what to do all the time. I may not be the Beyonce out the group or whatever, but I feel like I contribute the most and everything. I feel like y'all depend on me the most to make things move. But I don't want to be like on y'all and be like, do this shit, motherfucker. Like, that's how I feel like y'all want me to be. And if I have to play that role, like now I'm starting to realize like I'm gonna have to start being like that to be like, do this, like I need you to do this.
Beyblade.
I don't like how when Adam don't answer your text in the group chat, you hit me up. You're like, what the fuck wrong with this nigga Adam? What the fuck wrong with this nigga Adam? He not answering.
You know what, Keith? I got a grievance with you. This is on me, confession. I can't stand when you be in the group chat over here talking in a text, bro. It be minute-long text voice chats. I be like, I ain't got trying to hear this whole damn nigga talking this whole spill, bro. Fuck this shit, bro. This man better send me a text message like, I promise you, I can read a lot faster than I can spend time listening to your bitch ass. Awesome. I don't want to hear it. Just text that shit. I need some emojis, animations, some shit. Fuck the talk shit. I don't care. I'm out. You know what? I'm done with this group.
And I feel like...
We got a minute left. And Adam got something to say.
Here we go, because I'm letting it out. And I feel like... Didi, when I go MIA and I don't do videos, it's because y'all don't be doing videos or whatever and stuff like that. So then you be like, oh, we need to do videos.
But this is the thing, we live together. You're no, okay, to but we it. Got a minute left and you've been talking. That's because me and you live together, so we honestly put in most of the work with the editing and stuff like that because it's at the house. So you get frustrated with me when I don't do it, but it's two other people in the group. Mm-hmm. Why aren't you hitting them up like that too? Why is it just me? So that's, you know.
Because you have the most experience.
You can give it to Keith. He can come over and learn. Adam know how to do it too.
We just talked about Keith. I couldn't give it to Keith at all. But I could give it to Adam. I ain't gonna cap.
But you didn't. And that's why we're in this situation.
And that's the end of our video. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe.
We not good, damn it.
We out.
Peace. It's
okay.
Oh.
I know you hate me. I know I hurt you. But there's more. Listen.